Okay. So you're all probably wondering, what's with the name, what's with the hat, what's with the stand, what's with the guacamole, what's with the lack of a pianist, but we have it written for a piano. So when I set out to compose this piece, I wanted to combine two of my passions, which are music and acting. I know there are musicals where people sing and they act, but there isn't very much of people playing and acting. So I wanted to get something like that, and I got a recommendation from a friend to name my piece Guacamole, which I honestly found very fitting, because you think about guacamole, it's a mixture of many different ingredients, avocados, onions, peppers, spices, tons of stuff, and by themselves, they're all just sort of random ingredients, but put together in the right mixture, it makes something really delicious. That's my mom's, by the way. Thank you, Mom.
Enjoy.
Yes.
Bon appetit.
And so it's sort of the same thing with music. Music is a set of just black ink dots on a page, and they are all different and all moving, but when they're all put together in just the right order, they can sound really beautiful. And so to stimulate the sort of inspiring thought process of guacamole, my friend Rachel Volk has graciously signed on to hold the guacamole and eat the chip.
She's doing my taste.
So, I do hope you enjoy, and we hope you have fun.
Thank
you.
He said to make it really spicy, so...
Thank you.